Let me welcome all of you, ladies and gentlemen, to this Rav Rajkumar Memorial occasion. I am Ishwaran, chairman of SPWD at the moment. Usually, all these years, there has been a memorial lecture once a year. But some time back, in the board, governing board, it was felt that, you know, one didn't stick to just the lecture format. One could have a panel discussion or a seminar and so on issues or topics which Mr. Rav Rajkumar was interested in. And biodiversity was certainly an area in which he was interested. So it occurred to us that this year we could have a panel discussion on conservation of biodiversity and any other aspects of biodiversity which members might feel interested in. And we are very fortunate in having Sunita Narayan as chair of the panel, Dr. Ravi Chelam as a member, Dr. Lijia Noronha as another member. I'm sure all of you know that Dr. Noronha was an expert on the Western Ghats, expert panel chaired by Madhav Gadgil, which made the report a few months ago. Ravi Chelam has been in this game for a long time. We were expecting to have Ashish Kothari also, but maybe he's on the way. Villain, we don't know yet. Oh. Good.
Wow. This is the kind of reception you die.
So I won't take any more of your time. Let me hand over the evening to Sunita Narayan.